Tomorrow, the Bradley Braves, for the first time in 47 years, play in the NCAA baseball tournament. The Braves will hand the ball to their ace pitcher and also quite a hitter. Bradley Braves junior pitcher Elliot Ashbeck can't wait to get the baseball tomorrow for the regional game versus Michigan. Ashbeck has been Bradley's big game pitcher all year, and he's come through with a record of 11 wins and just 4 losses.
I've been getting the ball in game one all year. It's where I want to be. You know, I think it's where my teammates feel comfortable with me being there. And, you know, right now, you never know if there's going to be a tomorrow, so I'm just going to go out there and try to empty the tank with everything I have.
He's got 3 pitches now that he can command, and he can throw any of those at any time on any count. The changeup, the breaking ball, the slider, and obviously the fastball. He's just in a heck of a competitor, which really sets him apart.
Elliott will get the ball for Bradley on Friday, but in Saturday and Sunday's games, he'll be grabbing a bat. Ashbeck is also one of Bradley's top hitters, a very rare two-way player in college baseball.
You know, it's one of the reasons I chose Bradley. They were one of the few that were going to allow me to do both and have stuck with me through my struggles in both. You know, I just relish the opportunity to be able to be a unique player, and that I get to do both as well as be successful at both. It's something I take a great deal of pride in.
Very rarely do you see a guy that can do it two ways and be an offensive threat as well as a pitching threat in this sport. And so I've only had 2 of those in my whole 29-year career, and he's a special one. So he's one of those kids that can definitely handle it, and he'll be DHing for us in game 2.
Pitching on Friday, hitting on Saturday, Elliot Ashbeck is hoping to lead the Bradley Braves to a regional title in Louisville. It's Bradley and Michigan tomorrow at 1 o'clock in Louisville.